Thank you everyone for attending today's meeting. Before we start, please do not attend this meeting, everyone sign their attendance. Okay, so since this is a 10-minute short meeting, can you all please turn off your handsets so that the meeting will go smooth? So, can we confirm the previous meeting minutes? I believe all of you received one copy from Ms. Winmar. Okay, confirm?
Yes.
So, anything arising from the previous meeting?
No.
Okay, so if there is no, so finally, one of the important clients of our company, Mr. Donald Trump and his daughter, Ms. Ivanka, is coming to visit us next week. Okay, so of course today's agenda have 3 main agenda today. We need to confirm the accommodations of them. Secondly, who will they meet when they are in Malaysia and how to entertain them when they are in Malaysia. Okay, so before we start, Ms. Uma, can you please brief us on the schedule?
Good evening everyone. Firstly, let me briefly inform our client's information. Mr. Donald Trump is the chairman and president of the Trump Organization and their core business is construction. Purpose of this trip will be to invest in the property development in Malaysia. The duration of the trip would be for 3 days and Ms. Ivanka and Ms. Sue Ann, the personal assistant of Mr. Trump, will assist accompany Mr. Trump on this trip. Okay, let me pass you the schedule. The schedule is planned for 3 days. Mr. Trump will arrive in Malaysia on the 5th of July. The arrival in KLIA is expected at 10 a.m.
So if you're done with this schedule, you can have a look at this copy of the schedule. So let us proceed to the first item on the accommodations. Anyone have any suggestions where they should stay?
Second, I would like to suggest KLCC Hotel, which is located in KL Central. Here is some information about KLCC Hotel. Please have a look. The reason KLCC Hotel in Sheraton is because nearer to the shopping mall, it is more convenient for our guests to have dinner. The transportation for the area also convenient, such as taxi and RT.
According to what you mentioned before, driver will be extend right. Okay. So if traffic is okay, we will arrive at the hotel maybe around 12 PM. So I need Ms. Zara, can you please inform the hotel in charge to we might have earlier check-in, okay? So I don't want our guests with their time to wait in this kind of thing. Okay? Okay, then later on we have a plan, we have a lunch appointment with the board members at the KL Tower. And again, Ms. Ma, I need your help to make the reservations and please confirm with other members. Okay, whether they will join or not.
The chairman, I will contact and confirm the board members joining the lunch appointment with Ms. Ma.
Okay, so Ms. Ma, please do it as soon as possible because you know all these board directors are quite busy, so we just confirm it as soon as early as possible. According to this schedule, of course, on second days we have some presentations and discuss on the agreements in this case. So, Brian, do you have any things to report here?
Yeah. So, before I proceed to talk about the presentation on the second day, we have a brief introduction of our project. And our project will be the biggest ever construction project our company has ever involved. And we plan to build the biggest shopping mall in Malaysia with a total capacity of 6.5 million square feet. And this is like 1.5 million square feet bigger than the one Taman Shopping Center, which is currently the number one shopping mall in Asia. And this shopping mall is located right at the center of the Golden Triangle of Bukit Timah. And there will be more than 800 shop lots in this five-story shopping mall. So we need about 5 billion ringgit to complete this project. So when Mr. Trump is here, we will have a presentation in the morning on the second day to show him what a fantastic project is, and to bring him and other board members to the property sites after lunch to let them feel the vibe of the city centre. So if Mr. Trump agrees to invest in our project, we expect the shopping mall to be completed in 2 years' time, that is by the end of 2014. So we are confident that the Trump administration will just take great interest in our project since they have always wanted to venture into the Southeast Asian market.
Thank you. Since that you have really gets ready for all this data. So just to remind you that Brian, have you done with all these agreements as well on this deck?
Yeah, I've actually got a copy of the agreement and other relevant agreements to the organization last week, and we will look into the details and the terms and conditions during the high session at the PJ with the hotel as suggested on the second day of the visit. And hopefully we can get Mr. Trump to sign on the agreement for the lease for US.
Of course, this is our main purpose for us coming here, right? Okay, alright. So if there is a cases, one more thing. Okay, don't forget that it's a presentation. You can just pass to Ms. Kumar by this screen so that I can have a look at that as well.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, so I can just pass to you when you see that. Thank you very much. So if you're done with the second items, now let us proceed to the third items. How to entertain Mr. Trump and the groups when they are here.
Okay, Chairman, I would like to take the initiative to serve our guests together with Ms. Haslina because I am familiar with this area. It is convenient for me to travel rather than to walk because we come from far.
Okay, I don't have any problem. Maybe after later, we shall
further discuss about this. Okay, Homoy, thank you for your initiative to take this one. Okay, so we'll just discuss with Ms. Haslina, especially we all should go through the details on the third day. Okay, where is it? The second and third day is most likely is on the entertainment, so you'll just make sure Mr. Trump and the groups are secondly happy. Okay? So, any other matters?
No.
Okay? No? So, if there's no any other matters, so I will conclude on today's things. So, just to remind you all, Ms. Zara, please make sure that the accommodation things have been settled. Okay, and Brian, make sure all the documents and also the agreements have been done.
All right.
Okay? And how much we'll discuss with the PR departments on the entertainment part.
Okay.
So please make sure you give me all the documents needed in 2 days, or else, don't forget. Mr. Trump will tell you that you are fired. Okay? So, can we not
remember the certificates of meeting later?
We'll do that.
Okay. So before we end, can we just confirm the next meeting?
So, okay. It will be on the 2nd of July,
Monday. Okay, 2nd of July, Monday. I mean, like 3 days before we come. Okay. 2nd of July, Monday. Same place, same time. Okay?
Yes.